acting awful tough lately. Smoking a lot of cigarettes lately. But inside, it's just a little baby. Oh, it's okay to say you got a weak spot. You don't always have to be on top. Better to be hated than loved, loved, loved for what you're not. You're vulnerable, you're vulnerable. You are not a robot, you're lovable, so lovable. But you're just trouble, guess what?
Bother me, but honestly, I'd rather be. TV with my beanie low, yo, I'll be over here.
Participate in this game. Won't follow my dreams. No, they wife woke up me waking up screaming, I can't let them go from me. After all, there's no I in team, and I'd rather be normal. You're so normal. I suggest that we keep this informal, 'cause a normal human being wouldn't need to pretend to be normal, to be normal. Well, I guess that's the least out of all, yeah, to be normal, no more the way I couldn't be, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, come on, love me normally. Well, I don't think life would be much worse than it is in the current tense, presently. This sentence ending with question marks or dot dot dot. Is it courageous or escapist to leave the quarantine when you're contagious? It may just be a cold. And besides, I don't wanna get old, yeah. I drank myself to death to be the afterlife party. When the after the party came, I was rolling in my grave, and I'd rather be normal. You're so normal. I suggest that we keep this informal, 'cause a normal human being wouldn't need to pretend to be normal, to be normal. Well, I guess that's the least that I owe ya, to be normal the whole way I couldn't. The song I like to talk to my audience. I like to tell them something I want from you Hellcats tonight. I want you to look to your left, look to your right. You're 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, rock around the clock tonight. And I want you to find those points of return, those singularities, those burning rings of fire, and the beautiful pupils, and the beautiful eyes, the beautiful boy, girl, now that both are in between that you brought with you tonight. And I want you to tell them how you really feel. I want you to love the way they so seriously, like a dream, so beautifully, oh, so dutifully. That square peg in the round hole in their heart. I want you to tell them that you love the way they don't stick out like sore middle fingers, that they claw all the way up the side of the bell cut, stick their flag in the peak, and slide the way back down. I want you to love the way that I'm not adapting, not malcontent, not malignant, not understand, but rather you love them exactly the way that everybody else is. I was nothing before, so I couldn't have asked you before.
checking your volume.
Crash.
I don't care if I'm forever alone. I'm not falling for you, 'cause this baby is love proof.
Crash.
I don't care what you're saying. I don't wanna participate in your game of manipulation.
Crash.
I know I don't want your sympathy. All this love is suffocating. Just let me be sad and lonely. Crush culture makes me wanna spill my guts out. I know what you're doing, trying to get me to pursue ya.
I know you since we were like 10. Yeah, don't mess it up, talking that shit. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that made me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going nowhere without a fight. You can't be reasoned with them, don't be impolite. I've told you one, two, three, four, five, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-R-I-N-D-S. F-R-I-N-D-S.
Have you got no shame? You looking insane, turning up at my door. It's 2 in the morning, the rain is pouring. Haven't we been here before? Don't mess it up, talking that shit. Only gonna push me away, that's it. Have you got no shame? You looking insane? Here we go again.
So don't go look at me with that look in your eye. You really ain't going nowhere without a fight. You can't be reasoned with them, don't be impolite. I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times.
We're just friends.
So don't go look at me no. with that look in your eye. You really ain't going away without a fight. You can be reasoned with them, don't be impolite. I've told you one, two, three, four, five, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious?
Becoming my unsubfulfilled prophecy. Don't you want somebody to never let you go? Knowing someone's body better than your own. Don't you want a family with a white picket fence? Tell me, when's the wedding? The names of all your kids. I'm not missing someone that I've never met. Maybe a little scared, still I don't care. I'm not missing out, so don't ask me again. Thanks for your concern, but here's the thing. Never been alone. You can have your romance, go on a perfect day, but for me, there just ain't enough hours in the day. And I don't need to rain on your happiness, but I'm alone with no loneliness. Never been. I'm not missing out, so don't ask me again. Thanks for your concern, but here's the thing. Never been in love, and it's all good. Not the only one, not the only one that like this shit. Maybe one day, someday, no, I ain't in a rush. I'll say whatever, don't care that I'm never, no, never been in love. Been in love.
fall apart twice a day. I just wish you could feel what you say. Show, never tell, but I know you too well. Got a mood that you wish you could sell. If teardrops could be bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told a tight dress is what makes you a whore. If I love you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard before. I don't wanna be you anymore. Losing feelings, getting old. Was I made from a broken mold? Hurt, I can't shake. We've made every mistake. Only you know the way that I break. If teardrops could bottled, there'd be swimming pools filled by models. Told a tight dress is what makes you a whore. If I love you was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard.
True story. No glory. Let's go.
Yeah, the old me used to love a Gemini. Like a threesome, fucking with him every night. A lot of two-faced people show me both sides. So I figured out I gotta be my own type. They used to say to get a man, you had to know how to look. They used to say to keep a man, you had to know how to cook. But I'm solo and Soho, sipping soju with Malibu. It's not me, myself, kinda attitude.
Cause I'm my own soulmate. I know how to love me.
Marry me one day. True love ain't something you can buy yourself. True love finally happens when you buy yourself. So if you buy yourself, then go and buy yourself another round from the bottle on the higher shelf.
Yeah!
surround myself with friends and find the way I feel for them out of a fear that things will end. Why do I still fall in love with everyone I meet? Always figured it was just 'cause I was lonely. We should have waited, I should have said, before we climbed into my bed. Jack, check them out, don't you think they're hot? Does it really fucking matter if I think they are or not? I just wanna know what comic books they read. I wanna know if they play D&D. Am I a zombie if I don't want in your pants? You find my mind is much more sexy if you just give it a chance. I wanna go for a ride with you, but only literally. Really love to hang at your place if you've actually got coffee. I love you so much, but not that way. I don't wanna take that step, I just want you to stay. Don't you think I'm hot? Don't know if I'm qualified to answer that or not. I just wanna know what comic books you read. I wanna know if you play D&D. It's perfectly fine to light your hand inside of mine without having procreation on my mind. It's plausible to crave for your affection without simultaneously sporting an erection. It's true what they say about most guys, but it's also true what they say about lanky ginger freaks and specky four-eyed geeks. So game of D&D. Don't you think I'm